Introduction and case summary. Mechanical restraints. Physical restraints are used primarily for patients at risk of falling, those with motor unrest and agitated behavior, and those who manifest an intention of doing harm to themselves or are at risk of suicide. The use of freedom restraining measures, and in particular the use of physical mechanical restraints against the patient's will, can be a serious intrusion of basic human rights and, as such, an act of violence against the patient. The use of physical mechanical restraints can cause injuries of varying severity, which can sometimes be fatal. One nursing home patient died because of mechanical abdominal restraints, even though it had been correctly applied. She was mobile enough to slip through restraints till it compressed her neck, and then unable to extricate herself from it, so that she died of strangulation.